I am Pedro Gallardo, Spanish cereals and sunflower farmer in the south of Europe. I am farmer for generation.
Daddy, I want to be farmer also.
I want to be the fifth generation.
I am also president of Asaja Cádiz and vice president of Asaja Nacional. Since I won the Young Farmer Award in the European Parliament in the year 2014, I was representing Asaja and Sella, but also since 2005, I have been representing Asaja and haven't stopped working to improve the situation of the European farming sector at different institutions, such as regionals, nationals, and also Europeans. This experience of more than 15 years in a multi-sector environment has allowed me to obtain information, knowledge, and the needs of the different areas in our agricultural sector. The time has come to compile this accumulated experience to raise our sector. And now, I want to work in a team with a COPPA presidency. This is why I have decided to present my candidature to the vice president of the COPPA. One of my priorities is to defend the European agriculture, of course, agriculture in capital letters, independent of the model, of the size and the type of production and crops. I will defend agriculture as a decent way of life, but also as a business and family model that provides quality food, that generates employment and wealth, and helps to maintain population in rural areas.
Also, one of my priorities is to provide solutions to the generational renewal. We have to push for models that make incorporation of young people into the farming sector to be attractive. Agriculture is already part of the solution, and European farmers already respect the highest standards of the world. Green Deal model must be realistic and provide alternatives that make the sector attractive to young people. Also, working to bring the principles of reciprocity and community preferences back to the center of the trade policies. Only in this way, they will bring the positive value that will impact in our economies. Also, defending that the EFSA and the ECHA, our European references, they recover their leading role, so decisions are taken on a scientific point of view, avoiding the political use that made of agriculture. Only by the hand of the science, we will finish this COVID pandemic. Looking for the modernization of the sector is another priority. To promote the use of innovation, new technologies, digitalization, genetic editing, they are essential tools for the future of the European model that will help to be more resistant to adverse the climate issues. Agriculture is the only sector that mitigates the climate change of the unfair commercial directive practices by all member states. European producers must receive a fair price for our crops, and this must be done through a better distribution of the value chain. I come to put together, reinforce and support the value of the agricultural profession that has demonstrated its importance and solidarity during the current pandemic. I want to help the presidency and all the COPPA team to make visible the work of European Agricultural Organization United in COPPA and COGECA. Of course, pushing all together to defend the agricultural activity. The COVID-19 pandemic has demonstrated our value. Farmers have continued producing to ensure the distribution chains of European citizens. We have overcome this crisis by providing food of excellent quality. Europe has no future without a strong farming sector. Farmers are feeding the world. Farmers are sowing the future.